What do you think the government should be doing about the foot and mouth epidemic?
We don't know anything about that. All we know is we just got
it's
here.
A deadly virus that's decimating the nation's livestock.
I watched that on the news, and I feel really, really bad about. We all just feel.
Didn't
really
they
bad
kill
about
like 40 million animals or something?
Whoa,
it's crazy.
Any thoughts?
Some tests should be run so this can stop.
I like that.